Seaford line, which is you know, double track electrified. So and this particular crossing,
Jeremy was saying those two steam engines. About the same power as the two diesels. The diesels are actually made to replace those ones.
Yeah.
So we've actually got diesels at the back pushing to go over the gliding range.
Fair enough.
They were more for going, coming here.
Yeah. And they have to bring them back, so they might as well.
Yeah. And help with the funds a bit. $1 million. When we get here. This is useful, they have.
So you. You
have to say, yes, about just so.
Oh, you can't get a lot in this spot. I know. Yeah. So it was either the Liberal or the Tesla.
You going for a ride?
Yep.
Well, we're catching it back, so we came up on V-Line yesterday.
Yep.
Stayed in a motel. All right, so we can catch it back today.
Fair enough.
How about me? I woke up 6 o'clock in the morning, caught the train at 9 from Melbourne, got here at 12, had lunch, and now back here.
Big day.
Today. All today. Yeah. But it was actually good.
Stand back again. Yourself. Camera's probably okay.
Yeah, so. We did the Cranbourne to the we went to the workshops a couple of years ago. So.
Not the last one just gone.
Nah, shit. No.
Too hot.
We're just too busy.
Dogs are, you know, 10 year old.
Because we went a couple of the one before, like, because every 2 years.
It's every 2 years because so, otherwise, plus the
Trust me, if father likes son, I would have done it too.